Stana. Better place, Waltham Forest. Leyton. Leytonstow. Chingford. Walthamstow. Welcome to my hood. Crazy little borough called Waltham Forest. Where nobody likes each other if I'm talking honest. Cause we're quick to raise a weapon for the smallest gossip. And we're quick to snake a brethren for the smallest profit. Crackheads, smackheads, and alcoholics. Weed heads, E-heads, my man has got it. Fist fights, gun fights, and knife fights. All I see is murder, still I'm grateful for my eyesight. This is what my life's like, way too many bye-byes. I could flood the world of all the tears I've cried in my life. Been jailed 5 times, 12 years total. All the pain had me woeful, now my faith's got me hopeful. And I pray for my bros that we get away. But if we don't, then can we make the hood a better place? Make a change so our kids can see some better days. Set examples so they never treat the ends the same. From that place you can never live, the blocks are run down and the houses are derelict. Everyone's on benefits so everybody's negative. Plus the high streets and back streets all smell of shit. I ain't telling fibs, you can get your melon split for your handbags and your rings and your necklaces. There's nothing you can tell the kids, cause round here they just wanna get in. All they scream is money over everything. Leyton, Chingford and Leytonstow. And you know I can't forget Walthamstow. Go and put your pens to paper, press record and go. Cause if Lethal B can make it, then we all can blow. Remember, this borough made E17. David Beckham, Teddy Sheringham and Colin Kazim. Bradley Johnson, Fitz Hall and Curtis Davis. That's just a few names that made it.
Stress my mind. Now I tell a broke nigga can grind like two broke niggas combined.